your motives for funding the conference?
Well, I was a psychotherapist and I want to give something back to my profession, to do something for which I have the resources now. And also as a politician, as an MEP, I've been involved for years with mental health interest groups, and that's the sphere in which I work.